と韓国のムン・ジェイン大統領。ここは韓国と北朝鮮を隔てる軍事境界線からわずか25メートルの場所にある国連軍の監視所です。続いて訪問したのが非武装地帯にあるアメリカ軍の食堂です。
今日は더 극적인 일이 기다리고 있습니다. 이제 JSA 는 대결과 분쟁의 상징에서 평화의 상징으로 바뀌고 있습니다.
And so this was scheduled for a long time ago. And then yesterday I had the idea, maybe I'll call Chairman Kim and see if he wants to say hello. So we didn't give him much notice, but we respect each other. We respect each other. Maybe even like each other. And he's agreed to meet, and I'm going to meet him in about 4 minutes.
電撃的な米朝首脳会談の舞台となったのが南北の軍事境界線上にあるパンムンジョムです。韓国側にある施設、自由の家から一人で出てきたトランプ大統領。軍事境界線の北朝鮮側に向かいます。その先に金正恩委員長の姿が。境界線の上で2人が握手を交わします。そしてトランプ大統領が境界線を越えて北朝鮮側に足を踏み入れます。アメリカの現職の大統領が北朝鮮の地に入るのは初めてのことです。そして今度はトランプ大統領とキム委員長が2人で韓国側に入ります。
Stepping across that line was a great honor. A lot of progress has been made.
トランプ大統領と金正恩委員長が会うのは去年6月シンガポール、今年2月のハノイに続き3回目。韓国側の施設自由の家で会談に臨むトランプ大統領とキム委員長。
사실난어제아침에선생님께서그런의향을표시하신걸보고난나역시깜짝놀랐고정식으로오늘여기서만날걸제안하시는말씀을오후늦은시간에야이렇게알게됐습니다우리각하와나사이존재하는그런훌륭한관계가아니라면아마이하루만에이런상봉이전격적으로이루어지지못했을거라고생각합니다그래서난앞으로 아까 이런 훌륭한 관계가 남들이 예상 못하는 그런 계속 좋은 일들을 계속 만들면서 우리가 앞으로 해야 될 일들에 그 맞다드는 그런 난관과 장애를 견인하는 극복하는 그런 신비로운 그런 힘으로 될 거라고 확신합니다.
And this was a special moment. This is, I think, really, as President Moon said, this is a historic moment, the fact that we're meeting. The relationship that we've developed has meant so much to so many people. And it's just an honor to be with you. And it was an honor that you asked me to step over that line, and I was proud to step over the line.
50분 이상에 이른다 회담. 先ほど 4시 50분 ごろ. トランプ大統領とキム委員長、そしてムンジェイン大統領の3人が建物の外に出てきました。キム委員長の表情は笑顔です。
This is historic. Just the meeting is historic. And I think there's something to that. It'll be even more historic if something comes of it, something very important. And what's going to happen is over the next two or three weeks, the teams are going to start working to see whether or not they can do something. And this is one where, I mean, it's been just a different story. You saw when they were showing us around, when they were showing President Moon and myself around. Well, thank you very much. And I also want to thank Chairman Kim, because frankly, when we put out that notice, knowing the press, like I do, had he decided not to come, you would have hit me. You would have hit me hard. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.